Hello, welcome. We are reacting to Kendrick Lamar and his newest music video for Count Me Out.
Kendrick?
Bro, it's a whole ass movie already.
Did you hear that, Kendrick?
Yes.
Oh, it's a whole movie. The black and white is beautiful. Is that...
We can continue if you like.
Is that Helen Mirren? So, that's her, right?
What did you say to the lady in the parking structure?
You took my damn parking spot.
I told her I didn't take your damn parking spot.
How did that make you feel, reacting that way?
I felt decent.
It is, right? So I remember at the concert, right? Her, she wasn't like narrating the concert as well.
Oh, how come?
Because I did take her parking spot. No.
No, Kendrick's like 5'6". Still taller than me, though. I'm short as fuck.
You texted me at 2:00 in the morning. I feel like I'm fallen. Why do you feel that way?
Yeah, we went from that and it got deep. The color grading, the gray scale, that's so good. Oh. This is so cool. Wait. I love just, I feel like a lot of videos don't do this type of shit. Look how cool this is. This reminds me of the, no, Family Ties video. Like, look, you get the black and white, but then you have the emphasis on the colors, especially him wearing red within the scene. Like, I feel like blue and yellow, obviously the sand is like, it's not like yellow, but like that light brown. It, the contrast is unreal. And look at this, the meaning, this like crowd, like, oh! One of these lives, I'ma make these right with the wrongs I've done. That's one of you now. Okay. The sun till then I fight. Rain on me, put the blame on me. Got... Wait, what is that shot? Bro, that shot is beautiful. Oh my god. Hey, yo. Every magazine was fame to me. It's a game to me.
The bedroom at sleep. I ain't never had a fest with that. What's fair when the hearts and the words don't reach? What's fair when the money don't take things back? It's rare when somebody take your dreams back. I care too much when I share too much. In my head too much. I shut down too. I ain't there too much. I'm a complex soul. They layered me up, then broke me down.
That's so cool.
I can trust. This time around, I trust myself. Please, everybody else but myself. All else fails, I was myself. Outdone fear, outdone myself. This year, you better win yourself. Mass on a baby's mask. On the hot wear mask in the neighborhood stores you shop, but a mask
the COVID test.
Inside, look around, the reality's carved in lies. Wipe my ego, dodge my pride. Look myself in the mirror. Emily Phil ain't seen nothing scarier. I fought like a pure poor terrier.
Dude, this is so good though. Tell my angels carry them. Just think about how much mean. Like,
if I didn't learn to love myself, forgive myself 100 times, dog.
I love when you count me out. I love when you count me out. I love when you count me out. Now he's fallen on the floor. Fallen. That's wild. Well, that's Kendrick Lamar, Count Me Out. Honestly, the video, I feel like you gotta rewatch it a couple times to understand the meaning and like what it's trying to portray. But just in terms of cinematography, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. I love it. Well, guys, that's our reaction for Kendrick Lamar, Count Me Out. If you guys liked it, remember, comment below what you want to see me react to next. For now, though, guys, ciao. Goodbye.